focus.
I like the sweat that's going on in here.
Come on.
Keep going. This is where you push. It's only 25 minutes of your life. You can do it. Come on. 2-5, baby. This is my gym, and you're gonna work. Are you ready? Go! This is not a break. Stay focused. Stay with me. I'ma get you to where you wanna be. Go, go! Time! I know you're busy. I know it's hard to find an hour a day to work out, but you can find 25 minutes. And with this workout, that's all you'll need.
Push play, you're done in 25 minutes.
Anybody can do 25 minutes.
I spend 25 minutes figuring out what I'm gonna wear to work.
I lost 31 pounds doing T25.
T25 really takes the best and just gives it to you in a really short period of time.
I can get a full workout in literally 25 minutes.
It's only 25 minutes.
In 25 minutes, you gotta be fast, you gotta get it in, you gotta get it done.
I've lost 37 pounds, which is pretty amazing.
I've lost 30 pounds, and I did it all in 25 minutes a day.
Cardio, strength, upper body, lower body, abs, all in just 25 minutes.
You'll be up here and you'll be down here and be here and you'll be there.
I was slipping and sliding all over my own sweat.
One second you're running in place and the next second you're on the floor doing push-ups. You're jumping into a plank position, you're coming back out.
Your body is constantly confused as to what's gonna happen next.
There's no rest, it's 25 minutes, you gotta go.
Get in there, get it done.
You're only working for 25 minutes, so every second does count.
The days of working out for an hour and a half are done.
T25, it's about maximum results and minimum time.
Brett, nice to meet you.
Brian.
I think the thing that we all, you guys need to know about the program is that, like, it moves. So it's 25 minutes and every second counts. At about 8 minutes and 40 seconds, it's gonna feel like you've been working out for like 25 minutes already. You have to focus on the core. Like you have to go deep into the squat. There really is no break. And this is really 25 minutes. You guys are looking at me like I'm crazy, but it's all right, I am a little bit.
I am here today because I've been a person who have always kind of struggled with my weight my whole life. I maybe get to the gym once a week, but That's a big maybe. After the 10 weeks, I want to have skinny legs.
I lost 4 inches off of each leg.
Smaller hips.
I think I lost like 4 to 5 inches off my hips.
Flatter stomach.
My stomach is definitely way flatter.
Lose the fat from my arms.
My shoulders are much more defined and my biceps. All the time I've spent in the gym, I've never even gotten close to these results. Before I started the program, I was definitely unhappy. You know, I was unhappy with the way that I looked. I was unhappy with the way that I felt. When I look at the before video, I can't even believe that was me. T25 is hands down the best workout I've ever done. It's packed into 25 minutes and you're getting the most bang for your buck. Every single minute counts. You're gonna go in, you're gonna go hard, and then you're gonna be done. A couple people have run into me and they're like, I didn't even know that was you. I've lost 37 pounds and inches from everywhere. I couldn't be happier.
You say you don't have time to work out. Well, we all have 25 minutes. So either you need a new excuse or you need to push play.
You gotta be able to do 25 minutes. Anybody can do 25 minutes. I used to do the gym every so often, but like I'd go on a kick for like 3 months and then stop doing it and cancel my membership and get lazy and drink beer. And what I found with T25 is I can get a full workout in literally 25 minutes. There's no breaks, there's no shortcuts. You know, you go hard the entire time. I was slipping and sliding all over my own sweat. I hadn't been that sore after a workout in years. I went from 18 to 11, so 7% body fat. That's huge. I feel really, really happy.
I mean, this is
pretty amazing. You know, 25 minutes will kick your butt. You gotta go hard and you gotta do it.
I've been, you know, going to the gym, going to spin class, running, but whatever reason, the results are not where I want it to be. The abs want it to be more toned, and my arms. I want to have really strong arms.
I wanted to see my body just completely trimmed down, and I got that with T25. I've always wanted arms where I could flex and actually see some muscle. My abs are just like ridiculously tight. I didn't think that 25 minutes was enough time. And as someone who has spent an hour and a half at the gym and has now done T25, I can honestly say that you're wasting your time. You're always going at 150 to 200%. You're thinking, oh my God, I'm going to collapse. And then it's over. And you're like, that was only 25 minutes. People have definitely recognized changes in my body since doing T25. Pants and jeans that I wasn't able to fit into since college are fitting again. I did it, and I got the result.
If you focus from minute one to minute 25, you're gonna get an incredible workout.
You think that 1 minute seems doable until you work out with Shaun T.
Come on, you should be sweating. You should be feeling it.
You think you've been working out for 15, 20 minutes, like you look at the clock, and then you realize it's only been 5 minutes.
And one, two, connect the knee.
30 seconds, 15 seconds can seem like an eternity.
Come on, I'm with you. We're here together. Focus on the core.
It is ridiculously intense.
It's like the best part of my day is when Shaun says, time.
Time, T25.
In the next 10 weeks, I would like to look considerably thinner. Mostly probably my face and my stomach. You know, my goal weight would be maybe 220.
At the beginning of this, I weighed 293, and now I weigh 226. How did I ever become that man? I've belonged to many gyms over the years, but just always haven't attended them. I wasn't always able to work out. I didn't have the time to do a 2-hour workout. I saw a picture of myself and I bought a pair of pants that were one size too big. I was like, that's it. Something's gotta change. T25 has been amazing. It's been changed my life completely. I saw results within the first week. I mean, I've lost basically over a pound a day. Being a big guy like I was, I couldn't do all the moves that Shaun T was doing. I'd find myself staying with Shaun for one workout and then going back to the modified, and then over the weeks just adding another one until one day I don't even need the modified at all. If you have a lot of weight to lose, you can still do this. I don't even have normal conversations anymore because everyone just wants to talk about how much weight I've lost. My coworkers are all wanting to know what I'm doing, and they are starting to eat healthy around me. The last pair of pants I bought was a 44. Today, I'm a 36. I never in my wildest dreams thought I would see this amount of success.
I'm here to lose some weight. What I don't like about my body is pretty much my belly. I lost 19 pounds, a total of 20 inches. Everything is just firmer. Wow, there's nothing there. See, nothing. The first like 3 or 4 days, I was just drenched in sweat, like purple in the face, but I'm seeing results like almost on a daily basis. I can just get it done in the morning, in my house. I just saved myself a gym membership. I am very pleasantly surprised at the results from T25. It's great, it's amazing.
I want to get back to how I used to look when I was in high school. The parts I don't like anymore is the fat I got over here from the age and my stomach, obviously. Hoping to be about 175. I don't know if it's attainable. I hope it is. Today, I weigh 163. 10 weeks ago, I was bulging over here, and my stomach was just way bigger. Over the years of feeding my kids, I ended up feeding myself. They don't finish their pizza. I'll take care of that. And rather than throw it out, you end up eating it. I had a hard time finding an hour to get a good workout in. With T25, I was loving it. You wake up half hour early, you get it done, and you go about your day. I'm definitely happy with the results. I'm loving it. I lost 31 pounds doing T25. I went down 13% body fat, so I'm actually at an 11% body fat. My kids say that I have muscles on top of muscles now. And when they say that, it makes me feel great. The days of working out for an hour, hour and a half are done.
All it takes is 25 minutes to change your body. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for T25 right now. One, two, three.
T25! Woo!